They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Rightio, so we're underwater. Looks like we're drowning. Look, a shoe. Anyway, welcome to Bioshock Remastered. With a turbine. most of the plane. Fire everywhere. What an odd lighthouse. Welcome to part one of my Bioshock series. Well, I'll just be playing through like a let's play sort of thing. Finally. Dry ground. Oh, it's dark in here. No gods or kings, only man. Kronk, pull the lever. Fathoms. Plasmids.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat...
This game's a few years old now, but... I still reckon it looks pretty good.
Become your city as well.
Oh, Big Daddy. Just a whale. Just casually swimming past. Transit Authority. Welcome to Rapture.
One more minute.
Oh, sounds like someone's outside. Who are they? A little bit gory. Yeah, he's dead.
Is it someone new?
They're trying to break through. I haven't even got it. Still bar or anything.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never wanted to question Providence.
Help me, Ellis. Help me. Chamber.
We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Ryan doesn't own us. Rapture's dead. Biosphere's closed. It's a bit dark here.
Just a bit
border. Oh, there it is. Get a helicopter thing.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Yeah, they're on the floor.
Splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
I am strong. That's right, you can't run with shields. He doesn't seem happy for some reason.
My daddy's smarter than Einstein. Drill builders have to eat and light the fire with a snap on his finger. Are you as good as my daddy, mister? Not if you don't visit the gatherer's garden, you aren't. Smart daddy's just like
it's like it's pointing the way. Don't do it, man. Drugs are bad.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
And this one died. No, I just jumped off a balcony. Jeez. Have some sympathy.
Yeah. Let's park. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish I'm worth telling would not be dead.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Nice face. So they're scared off.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel.
Mr. Bubbles.
I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Joke's on you.
You all right, Boyle? lightning now, is there?
Hey, look, it's part of the plane. Yeah, better get out of here soon. Pick up some first aid. Probably gonna need it later. The other letter? God damn. It was all in vain.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. No, you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now.
Look at them guys down there.
I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
What if I don't want it? Oh, it's just a pistol. It wasn't really a baby. Ghost. It's those plasmids, I tell you.
Hey Brenda, you care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare, I'm trying to run a...
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Yeah, that's just stuff. Just, you know, casually stabbing that guy with a syringe.
Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Oh, look. Uh-oh, you done stuffed up now. That's not gonna do much. Show no mercy. Ugh. Yeah, he's gone. He's done for. Just where he's going. Just loot the bodies. Well, that's this one's a bit stronger than the other one. Tactical reload. Oh, what a shot. just gonna wait a sec so I get executed. That should be it. I'm so rich. $4. Sorry. 37. Follow the arrow. Ah. Oh. Oh, there's more of them. More to be electrocuted. More explosions. Hey look, there's more coming down. Wait for it. And that one should just jump straight into... Yep. What a smart one he is.
They still have access to Neptune. There's another way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
This will be about it for this episode. Thanks for tuning in. And I hope to see you in the next one.
Farewell, or thus the bond, yeah? The champion.